upon the snail grassy bank, and he beheld a lady gay, a lady that was brisk and bold, comrade and gal of ferny ray. Her skirt was of the grass green silk, her mantle of the velvet fine, at ilk tit her horse's mane, hung 50 silver bells at nine. True Thomas he took off his hat and bowed down to the knee. All hail the mighty Queen of Heaven, for your pure own birth I never did see. Oh no, no, to Thomas, she said, that man does not belong to me. I am with the Queen of Fair Elfland, and I have come for to visit thee.
When he had eaten his fill,
lay down your head upon my knee. The lady said, here we climb yon hill, and I will show you fairly three. Oh, ye see not that fair road, so thickly set with thorns and briars. That is the path of righteousness, though so few tragedy inquires.